Hi, in this video I want to show you how to use affected by functionality to make your life easy. When you click on a form object, you can see which conditions were created on it, like in this case, okay? I said if the current field is empty, then blah blah blah, okay? And I've created an additional rule here, okay? But what happens if you want to see the opposite direction? You want to see, take this object and see who is affecting it. This is why we added a new functionality called affected by, okay? It's in the condition exception. And all you have to do is click the affected by. And then you can see that in our case, the picture is affected by two rules. First rule is when the destination is empty, it is hidden. And when the name is empty, it is also hidden. This way, we can look at the form from both perspectives. And this is very useful in complex forms. Thank you very much.